Hey friends, I got this story here. It's called I Want to Be a Teacher. This is again for all those teachers out there, for your teachers, our teachers, for all my little friends that said they wanted to be teachers when they grew up. This one is for you guys. I want to be a teacher. By Dan Liebman and Firefly Books. Another busy day is about to begin for students and teachers. Teachers work hard to make their classes interesting and fun. And class can be fun for everyone. I see you, friends. Hi. Reading time is an important part of the day. This teacher is using hand movements and facial expressions to tell a story to children who are deaf. What does deaf mean? Deaf means some of our friends have a hard time hearing or can't hear at all. And we use sign language to help them. Teachers like to help students one at a time. This teacher explains that there are different ways to count. This girl is using an abacus. An abacus is something you can count on. It has beads that you can move or take away to show addition or subtraction. Teachers help students use computers to learn. They also spend time helping children with their homework. All that work you guys do. Oh my goodness. Teachers do a lot. This boy hopes the teacher will call on him to give the answer. Oh, did you see that? Look at that, he's got his hand up. He's waiting his turn. High school teachers work with older students. This class is studying French. French is another language. Who knows, maybe some of you will learn one day. In this shop class, students learn to work safely. Teaching doesn't always take place in the classroom. These children are on a field trip. Did you know you can learn anywhere? And many of us right now are learning from home. And that's okay. Everything can be learning and everything can be fun. Some teachers help with projects in the library. This class takes place in a computer lab. This student wants to be a gymnast. His teacher is helping him train. Teachers also help after school. We know Mr. Garrett and Miss Crystal do after school, huh? This music teacher is in charge of band practice. They like instruments and music, which I know many of you do too. This ballet teacher is showing her students how to dance. We love dance class, right, with Miss Tori? Yes. Some teachers give private music lessons. We miss our music teacher, Miss Annie, right? For students and for teachers, there is something new to learn every day. So make sure you try and learn something every day. Learning is fun and can be done everywhere. Remember, thank a teacher. They're amazing people. We love you guys. Bye.